So, in this incredible moment in my life, and every day, it's a really hard thing to explain, and I'm sure there's many people in the audience that have been through similar experiences to me. I've been very open about the joys in my life and the grief and the loss in my life. And for as much as I am so ready for this little guy, I'm always thinking of the little guy that's in the sky. And I know that so many of us here have grief in common. And it's the weirdest thing, because it's something that all of us go through, but in such a different personal way. And there is no rules of grief. It's just something that has to happen, and it's awful. You can't prepare for it. And so I want you guys to take a second to think about whoever that person is that's in your mind right now. Or people. And I want you to remember the way their hands were and their smile and the jokes that you shared. And how grateful we are that we got to know them and love them and spend time with them. And even though they're not here with us physically, they are everywhere. Everywhere. Whatever brings you comfort, that's where they are. In the breeze, in your favorite chorus, in the rain on the window, in a number that you see all the time, the bird that just sits next to you. They're everywhere. So I'm singing this song for everyone that isn't here physically but is here with us spiritually. This is Flashlight. When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I find, I was told that I would fly. And I sing along, I sing along, I sing along.
Stop, 'cause you light the way, you light the way, you light.
You're my flashlight. You're my flashlight.